When you're mounting up your scope, you have a little bit of play back and forth if you're using a Picatinny rail. So where do you mount it?
Do you mount it to the back? Do you mount it to the front or somewhere right in the middle? The best thing is to go to the front because as it recoils, it'll already be locked into those lugs. So when you're mounting your rings or your base, just make sure it's pushed forward into the front of that slot.